Hello! Wait, this is the end of the vlog, isn't it?
No.
Good day. We're in a very musical mood today, as you might be able to hear. We have pianos and ukuleles and all sorts. But, going around Tom's house tonight. I don't think anything interesting is going to happen today, so I might as well skip to them. There we go. Oh, wrong bus. I'll try something new.
Hey!
What the fuck? Oh, I didn't get her again! Jack, my camera's not working. I've been trying snapping and covering up. I can't get on the bus. What should I do?
You should let me try.
No, but then you won't be on the bus with me. It'll take you not. What?
Amy wants a plug socket.
Good.
Make Billy do it. He's a ninja.
You need to help me. What technique can I use?
Well, usually, hang on, I'm not going to actually do it, but I'll hold it and I'll go...
Oh, you hit it?
Yeah, hit it on the side. It usually, like, knocks me into place.
Okay. Oh, I kind of skipped the bus there.
It's my alarm in the morning. Just so you know, you're going to get woken
up. Yeah, listen to Raven Tunes at Tom's house now. Bam! 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 Dewsbury's not here yet, so I just... I'm now sitting on the floor. And Matt's here. I just skipped ahead in time. Amazing, isn't it? The amazing powers of vlogging. Do I smell or something?
Yes.
Oh. We kind of gave up on playing Texas Hold'em. No, we didn't play Texas Hold'em. 21.
Texas Hold'em, yeah.
No, we didn't play Texas Hold'em, we played Cheat.
No, so, We played
oh dear, I just kicked the camera. That was clever. Sorry about that, I've just damaged you. Yeah, we played a couple of card games. And now we're on Monopoly. That was clever, wasn't it? Oh dear. It's getting a bit sexual in here. I learnt a new song in the ukulele today. Do you want to see it?
Yeah.
Oh, you don't.
Bell,
I'll show you another time. What? Whoa! What was that?
Space Invader,
mate. Space Invader! Oh no, it's Holly's face.
I mean, Space Hopper, that's the one.
Space Hopper. That looked like a Diddy Space Hopper.
Yeah, it was.
Turning offness. I missed the turn off.
I told you I was hacked.
I can't believe I just missed that. Monopoly to the extreme. Four houses on all of them. No one's handled them yet, though.
Except Phil is not winning, as I have the most money.
Yeah, and but I got the most houses.
Only two trains.
I've like trolled the fuck out of it.
I got trains.
Whatever. I just got
out of jail.
I've got all of the utilities. Stop talking.
Oh my god, that is the best move on the planet.
What?
She's just gone from jail to free parking to Park Lane, which she owns. That's pretty.
And she landed
impressive.
On another place she owned.
But she still went out of jail and then robbed parking meters. For what?
Monopoly's over. No one really won because...
I won.
No.
I won because the word Jew is in my name.
That's a very good explanation.
Yes, and I did have a lot of money. I had 8,000.
No, you didn't. You had like 2 grand and I had just... I had about two and a half. Yeah, you won poker. I had about 2.5 grand, so I think I won Monopoly. Only because Chloe owed me 600. It ended because she owed me 600 and wouldn't pay me. It got a bit violent and everything went everywhere.
A bit?
Yeah. All the money went everywhere and so did the poker chips. And they've just kindly cleared it up while I've gone for a dump. To be blunt. Hello, biscuit. A big fat cat in a very small bowl. What are you looking at?
It's like a biscuit tin.
That's funny, Chloe. That's funny. Don't touch my camera. Oh, hello.
Oh, sorry.
I'm about to be demonstrated what it is. I don't know what it is. Can you stop putting your camera in my face?
No, I'm recording this whole thing.
That is a condom.
It is.
Vlogception.
See?
Triple. He's going to...
They came from the third world.
He's like Boston Fenton.
What the fuck?
That's a blue spray paint, just spray it.
Keep going, William.
Is he gonna go pop?
No, condoms blow up to scene now.
Yeah.
This isn't. Bat walks down the street. Somebody throws a block of cheese at his head. He replies, "Oh, that's mature."
He's like, "Oh, I'm dying."
He's like a complete. Like,
the real question is, what was the person who first did this thinking?
That's like the awkward moment where the guy has to explain why he built a cow's tit. Alright, I'm gonna get something. Oh, do you wanna get pissed?
Ow!
You got a little something.
It's just look, wait, turn a second. Oh, look at that cute little cheeky. Oh, lovely. Why are you biting a condom?
Otherwise, he's got a rubber hanging out of his
mouth. They know what condom tastes like.
Oh, too wordy. Any joking, man?
Love it. I was having fun, but they're all gone. Relocating downstairs. That saved a bit of time. In the living room now.
Don't
waste it.
Oh, I have to do it again. I'm going to break my camera if I keep doing that. Right, living room now. So it's now like 2 o'clock. I had to finish off Dewsbury's vlog because he was too lazy to do it himself. Chloe's lost her phone. Don't know what's up with Tom.
Tom's just Tom.
Holly and Dewsbury have kind of just crashed out. I can't be asked to change the movie. Chloe still lost her phone.
What are you all watching now?
Fuck knows, I don't care.
Has anyone got any preference?
Larrick. What the bitch? Thank you for that. So it's morning now, we've had bacon sandwiches for breakfast. I've had my morning coffee with 4 teaspoons. You're talking about me?
Behind my back.
Your hair?
Yeah.
Oh, it's nice and dark in here. What's the time?
I'm dry!
Fuck off. We crashed out about 5-6 o'clock. And we're up at like 7:30. It's not good. Look at the state of this place, Tom. You should clear it up. Why is your room in a state?
Well, hell not.
What the bitch? I'm going to end it there because there's not really too much more to vlog about. I've now changed, showered. GP looks like... I don't even know. Yeah. We're going to catch a bus. Tom, yeah, that explains itself. So, actually, I've decided now how I want to end the vlog. Kapow!